like to know that myself, wouldn't you, King?
Well, you got to be careful.
I think we're getting our answer. Hold on, tear that shirt right down the middle of the NWO. Wait a second here.
Whoa, Hogan! You sure showed us what an act of defiance! Fact of the matter is this, you turned on us before we ever turned on you!
Wait a minute, how'd they figure that?
We were brought in here by Vince McMahon as a lethal injection into the World Wrestling Federation! The plan was simple, systematic. Pick one guy, take him out. That first guy was supposed to be Austin.
And you didn't get that done at WrestleMania, did you?
Don't look at them, look at me, you son of a bitch.
Wow. Oh, wait a minute.
Did the plan work? No! And why not? Because the Great One has got to challenge you in WrestleMania! And you just had to say yes, didn't you, brother? We would have beat Austin! 3-on-1, we would have beat Austin, and then you could have had your match with him.
We hear what about 17,000 strong referring to Hall and Nash. Not real flattering.
You know what? But you couldn't let your ego jump out of the way for 1 minute. It had to be your night at WrestleMania, didn't it? We were so worried about being poisoned in the World Wrestling Federation, but no, you were poisoned in the NWO.
Well, that's a strong statement.
Let me make it real clear to you, you son of a bitch.
It's even stronger.
It was never about these people. We weren't brought in here for these people. It wasn't about the people.
This is as emotional as I have ever seen a 7-foot Nash. But it is about the fans.
Well, The Rock, just say something right here. You come out here running your mouth. Stand up there, you and your punk ass friend. Big Daddy Cool, The Rock's ass, more like Big Daddy Bitch.
This is gonna get completely out of hand at any moment.
You come out here and you interrupt The Rock, interrupt Hogan. Talking about injecting lethal poison. Well, The Rock says this. You want to inject something? Well, why don't you inject some of that lethal poison in The Rock and Hulk Hogan tonight?
What? At the television, what? Sounds like to me from where I'm sitting.
Oh, no. Wait a minute.
Hey, yo. Hey, Rock. Do you and that traitor Hogan want some of Hall and Nash tonight?
What'd you just say, Chico?
I said, hey, Rock, do you and that traitor want some of Hall and Nash tonight?
That's what he said, all right.
Well, The Rock says this. What are you, stupid or something? That hooked on phonics ain't working too well. You didn't understand, The Rock. Well, how about this? Well, The Rock will tell you in a way maybe you'll understand. Hey, yo, Chico. Chico, you, Big Daddy Bitch. The Rock says this. The Rock, Hogan, you, Nash. Rock, I tell you what, we're going to inject something, all right. We're going to inject both our boots, turn them sideways, and stick them straight up both your candy asses.
I think they understand that.
Hey, Scott. Hey, Kevin. It's like my partner just said, just bring it.
There you go. The gauntlet has been thrown down.
And Hogan, I'm just curious. You ready to choke out another one like you did at Mania?
Nash Hall, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when the Rock and Hogan team for the first time in history? What you gonna do when the Rock and Hogan run wild on you?
If you smell
Dick's the rock, and that man's all back.